going to speak out against injustice. And we are going to fight for the most vulnerable among us.
I think she would, of course, be incredibly proud. I also think that she would immediately be bending my ear to make sure that I fulfill on the promise, that I don't just talk the talk, that I walk the walk too.